The top number looks the same, it's just this one that's different. The old one is 8670114 and this is 313-42363. Thank you. I just want to test it out before I assemble everything all together. Feels okay. The check engine light is still on. I'm gonna have to reset it, but
this video informative. And as always, like, share, and subscribe.